Hey y'all, it's Carmen with Real Life, Real Wife, and I am here to do a VR for Miss Rose, and she is a beauty boss planner here on YouTube. She is doing her birthday challenge, and she is asking that you send a loaded bag. She is allowing loaded envelopes, so that's what I chose to do. I believe the deadline is to have it postmarked by the 30th of September. So you still have time, not a lot, but you still have time to send something to her and enter her challenge. She is actually doing three winners. It is also open international. If you've got the opportunity to do a VR, and then also share on Instagram if you possibly can as well. And again, that's postmarked by September 30th. She extended it, so I'm glad she did, so that I could join this. I'm going to share all these gorgeousness in another video, but I'm going to share you what I'm sending her. I had this envelope ready, and it's all pink and girly. And I believe I shared a little bit in a previous way back video, just on a little hint of it. But I put some little cupcake rosettes and a little center with a doily and some of this little tiny little pom-pom trim here and down here, and I put this little cute deer, and I put some little trim, pearl trim. I did another cupcake embellishment and punch out here with this, some little sparkle flowers there and there, more doily, and of course I had to add some gems. You know me, the more sparkly, the better. And so is that, she loves it too. So we're all good there. I made these embellishment flowers. Well, I'm giving her some gems too in some pretty colors. I made these embellishment flowers. And of course I added some bling in the middle. They were just a flower punch, and I put like four layers and, you know, fluffed them up and rolled them up and everything, and I think they turned out cute. I added, she's a big kawaii fan, so I took the paper pad that I had of kawaii, and I took out the rainbow. I did two, the rainbow on the bottom, the top, and then I did pink and purple layers in the middle, and then I backed it up with some of the kawaii raindrop with that. And I also did these candy embellishments, and I, like I said, I'm going to share more about these in a next video. This is about the VR, so I'll tell you where I got that inspiration in the next video and leave her link there. But yeah, they turned out super cute, and I just love how they turned out, and I put the little bling in the center. And again, that's made with the kawaii rainbow, and then this is the little gummy bears underneath, and then the rainbow center with some gems, and then swirled it with glitter. And then this is so stinking cute. This right here, actually, I had this in mind, and I do have to give a little shout out to Miss Bonnie, because I had this idea in mind for quite some time, and she hauled this unicorn pad, this notepad. And when I saw it, I knew exactly what I wanted to do with it, and it was this. And so I had told her, I said, well, where'd you get it? I want it. She actually sent me one. So thank you, Miss Bonnie, because I was able to do this. And so what I did is I actually, the unicorn's on the back there, but I took this little sucker and made it the unicorn. Is it not cute? And then I don't have any Copics or anything yet. I'm still working on getting some watercolor markers and some blending markers. And so I just took the markers that I had, has a real fine point. And so I just kind of shaded it in the best I can. It's not, I'm not an artist, so I did the best I could with what I had. And then his little cheek, I moved the bling off the center, so it's kind of got a little silhouette around it. And then I added some flowers, and I added this little eyelash trim, so it kind of looks like a little bit of the mane coming down the side. I love it. I think it turned out so cute. And then, like I said, she loves kawaii, so I used my kawaii paper, and I punched out these puppies. They are so cute. And I actually added little eyelashes to each eye. And then I added the little mini bows that was gifted to me, and I added the little bling, little teeny tiny bling. I've got it on four layers. I've got the kawaii paper with the puppy. I got some eyelash trim, some pink cupcake liners doubled, and then the gold foil cupcake that I had cut out with a die cut. So I got her two of those, and then I'm going to include these Jolie Boutique peace signs in all the great colors. And then, of course, she's got to have her some pink sticker beads, and I just thought that that would be great. And I hope she really likes it. I've got a couple things that I'm going to add into the box, not a ton, but one or two things that I'm wanting to add into it. So I'll put these back later. So yeah, that's what I'm doing, and that's what I'm sending Miss Rose, and I hope she's happy with it, and I hope she had a very, very blessed birthday. I know she's had a lot of support, and I'm so happy for her with that. So anyway, well, thank you for watching and stopping by, and I hope you will do me a favor. Hit the thumbs up. Leave me a comment below. Tell me what your favorite item is that you that I'm sending her. And then be sure, if you haven't done so already, please do me a favor and subscribe if you like this channel. And as always, I wish you the best.